County voters could see questions on the November ballot pertaining to recreational and medical use of marijuana. Good evening. Thank you for joining us. Brown County voters may be weighing in on two questions concerning marijuana come the fall.
Local 5's Chris Schuller has more on these questions about the recreational and medical use of pot.
Recreational marijuana use is legal in 9 states, medical marijuana in 30. And Brown County Supervisor Eric Hoyer thinks it's time Wisconsin took action to join the growing list.
It's something that's come up at the state, but very irregularly, and they really haven't given it its due thought.
Monday night, the county's executive committee recommended the 2 advisory referendums proposed by Hoyer and fellow supervisor Alex Tran, one on legalizing recreational use and the other medical use of marijuana, be added to the November ballot.
These county resolutions are an attempt to get the attention of our state legislature to say, this is an issue that is facing us, that is important to us, and that we'd like some action on.
I do not support the recreational use. Unregulated.
But Supervisor Bernie Erickson is open to allowing a referendum on medical use after speaking with some in the medical community.
They felt there's a definite place in the medical field for marijuana products.
The referendum would be strictly advisory. Its results a measure of public opinion and a quick check in downtown Green Bay Tuesday.
It should have been approved a long time ago.
Show support for legalization for medical use.
Because it really does help people. It would be a great thing to change in our community.
Being that I'm suffering from rheumatoid arthritis, it's definitely something that would help the public and others that are suffering from other ailments.
But first, the full board must put the questions on the November ballot. The results to be sent to the state legislature, who Hoyer admits holds all the power.
We don't have any control over whether it's legal or not, but we can pass that information on to the state.
Reporting in Green Bay, Chris Schuller, Local 5 News.
Thank you, Chris. The proposal goes to the full county board for a vote next week, and we want to know your take. Head to our website, wearegreenbay.com, to take our poll on whether you think the state should legalize recreational marijuana or medical marijuana. More